Welcome back, everybody, and oh boy. Boy, that bird caused so much damage when I just decided to end the stream. I got my dinos all organized. It looks like I'm gonna be building some fortress and getting some stuff accumulated. There's so much damage. It looks like I'm gonna upgrade to wood right now. And all my dinos are set. I got a pterosaur, I even got a flyer when. I should have brought the flyer back when that bird attacked. Should have waited. I had such a rush, and plus there was so much commotion at the house today. I wasn't really using mic live, and as well, I got one of these guys here. So it looks like I'm gonna start building maybe a fencing area, maybe some defense upgrades and things. So we're just gonna take a lot of work. I think I have enough. I already got stuff ready for wood. Building, and this is all going to be changed around. I just got damage all over my straw house. I thought, oh, nice Hawaiian hunt. Nothing's going to happen bad. This is a starting spot, a beginner's base. Not much really to be going practically for it. So I'm just getting stuck between my turtle. It'd be nice to get my turtles and guys off the rocks. I ain't going to protect them if any raptors come. I have fought some raptors anyways, so just gonna go up, see what we got here, what I can pull out of the house. So, plus my level ups, I always, since I messed with the settings, it's always been an upgrade and go. Well, it's been a couple good minutes, and I'll be finishing up the build a little bit later, and hopefully we get a Petrozaan or a Pterodactyl's saddle so we can just fly around the whole map. So that'll be just pretty much it for tonight. I just got most of my building reinforced. I put a dino gate up. We'll probably be changing locations so we have better platforming. Just at the moment, it's just a starter base. So, all right, that's the end of Lost Island today. All right, keep awesome. Have a wonderful night.